Breaking, it's all about breaking. Oh my God.
This weekend, MotoGP is in Japan at the Twin Ring Motegi, where you're either accelerating off a first or second gear corner down a long straight to high speed, or decelerating from that high speed down to first or second gear, which is all about engine or brakes, with a little bit of flowing stuff in the middle for good measure. Let's go take a look.
Motegi, final chicane, and onto the front straight, last turn, go. Motegi, it's all about engine and brakes here, huge. Wow, so first turn is a big double apex, out wide, then fire it back out down the next straight. Now, section, same again, but the other way. You can see the long penalty there. Okay, see, it's a double apex, out wide. Again, fire it down the next straight. Oh, a little bit wide. See, it's all about engine, and then all about brakes. So the mechanics, chief mechanics, all telling me they really have to work on, a little bit wide, work on getting it set up to stop. Now this is the only flowing section, so the rider with that bike set up to stop and accelerate has to get it to turn through here. Little nice little flowing S's. Now we're back to stop and go. Down to first gear here. Into the turn, Dovi fell while chasing Mark last year. Hopefully they fight all the way to the end this year. See, stop, out wide, go. All about braking and stopping, getting it turned, and firing it down the next straight. Look at this, downhill, whoa! This track's so hard on brakes. A few years ago, brake pads wore out and fell out. Can you believe that? Now they all have to run the big discs to stop that happening. Right, final section, flowing through the chicane, and you have to get an exit out down the straight. Motegi, the hardest track on brakes in the world.